Let's do a new day. A new beginning. And watching the utter destruction of our enemies. Salut!
Salut!
Hello?
You got a lot of work ahead of you.
What are you talking about?
I took my son.
What's going on, Dad?
I used to work for an intelligence agency.
They want me to do to their enemies what I did to mine.
We're trusting you to handle the situation.
Your son's life depends on it.
So basically, what you're saying is, everyone needs to die?
And that's the only way you're gonna see your son again alive.
So I'm gonna do what this scumbag wants me to do. And when it's done, I'm gonna come and get you.
I want you to go in there and play Call of Duty on those motherfuckers.
Oh, excellent job, my friend.
If Neo survives this, then he'll kill all of us.
Have his son.
That's correct. That's what I'm worried about.
I know you're scared.
My father's gonna kill you.
So they forced you to do this?
They took my son.
Hey, it's Lisa here with more action trivia. The incredibly popular Undisputed franchise started in 2002 and has three sequels. Now, star Scott Adkins has been vocal on the subject of how the piracy of Undisputed 4 affected the prospect of there being a fifth film. Now, remember to stay up to date by clicking here below to subscribe or on the side for more great content.